No, that's actually true. As the planet has gotten warmer, and by Clausius-Clapeyron equation, we know that the air near the surface can hold more water vapor. It's turning out it seems to generally that it is holding more water vapor. So as far as the observations are showing, it looks like most locations on Earth are becoming more humid near the surface. I wonder what that means for water vapor through the depth of the troposphere. You'll have to move on to the next question to decide what that means.